But I think a lot of people want to see whether you can defend Islam.
Put your hands up if you think this guy's worthy of having a discussion.
Oh, he's a watcher.
Why are they watching?
You just gotta keep away from the chairs, James. Keep away from the chairs.
Guys, six people. We're gonna close the park.
How would you defend that? For example, the Quran saying that God created the stars.
Very good. How are you?
Someone who's an academic, I deal with them like an academic. Someone like a thug, I deal with them like a thug. And someone who's a clown, I'm trying to get more of a clown.
No, you gotta be a celebrity.
But here's what I'll say, Modi. I think you've got a very, promising future. And I think that I think that honestly, one thing you're not, and I think everyone will agree with it, is you're not a malicious person. And by the way, this guy, I think you're ranked number one in making people smile and laugh. Would you agree with this? I know people that come to me all over and say this guy, he's like, makes me laugh. Modine is fantastic.
Better make people laugh than make people cry.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So look, what I'm saying to you, bro, if I came across as harsh that day, I would apologize.
If you don't want to answer
the question,
it's fine. I appreciate it.
Yeah, we're friends, aren't we?
Why do you have a debate?
No. Wait, look, this is... I don't think he's gonna... We don't need to have a debate. Like he said, he's not a Shiite. He said that himself. So why? What are we debating on?
We're not a Shiite.
He's left. No. Let's finish, bro.
Can you...
basically.
Anyway, chewing gum and smoking cigarettes is not a good idea. I think it increases your, is it, it's true, yeah? It increases your cancer risk, isn't it?
Yes. Before I say anything, yeah, I want to say thank you. I wanted to say thank you to you, brother Mohammed Hijab, yeah, for that. Well, obviously, I appreciate it. I appreciate that kindness. And I just want to say that the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi, he had the best manners in the world, didn't he? So what, as a true Muslim, yeah, like as a true Muslim brother, yeah, that just shows that you got that. And also I wanted to say about that David Wood guy. He tried to put a video of me beefing with Hartoon, and he tried saying you made me do it or something. Did you see it?
I was alright, I didn't see that, man.
No, but I just wanted to say, you didn't make me, that David Wood is a liar, innit? You didn't, because me and you was like kind of beefing that day, innit?
Exactly.
So why would I do something like, you see what I'm saying? So he's just using that video to...
I don't know, I haven't seen that, but yeah. What we need to know is that, look, Mo Deen now has come to the Ahlus Sunnah Wal Jama'ah. Because he said it himself, he's not Shia.
It's official.
It's just official today. So inshallah, what I want from you, brother, is no messing around. Let's just speak haq now. Look, I know, because you know the thing is, I saw a video of his. He made his position very clear. He said that I don't criticize the Sahaba. That's what he said, yeah. So alhamdulillah, he's with the haq now, and this is what a good thing is. I believe that this modesty. And so, you know, you can come to the mosques now. We have many big mosques in London. Come praying with us, inshallah, and everything will be okay. Muta is something that obviously you can't do anymore.
No,
it's not allowed in the Muta.
Can I say something? One second.
Yeah, that's something we can talk about.
I just want to say, yeah.
Later on.
I follow the Sunnah, yeah, but I love Ahlul Bayt, innit?
Yeah, okay, so, that's fine. We love Ahlul Bayt as well, so it's absolutely fine.
But there's a couple of things, yeah.
Yeah.
Before Ali Da'wah done a video, yeah. Ali done a video about me. He said that. So I just want to say to Ali that, you know, Ibn Umar, he said, "Ya Muhammad." Do you understand?
Just challenge. Don't worry about it, I'm not Umar. No. Okay, for now. And there is no hadith of that. But put that to the side. There is no hadith of him.
I just want to say that the prophet used to say, go to the graves, yeah? He used to go to the
Baqiyah. Look, this is a big discussion. Because discussion of istighatha versus tawassul.
Yeah.
What's the difference between the two?
Yeah, yeah.
Going to the grave versus not doing it in the grave and doing it at home.
Yeah.
Saying these words. These are all masail that are very big, and I'm sure that there are people in your community and my community that are having these discussions.
They'll
deal with it.
But I just want to
but
say
here's what I will say to
point,
you.
Forget that, put
that to the side.
Yeah.
This is not even a Shia Sunni matter.
Yeah.
Okay, to be honest with you, there are some people that are not Sunni, but they do still, and they're not Shia as well. They don't still, it's not specific to the Shia.
Yeah.
Do you get it? So put that to the side now.
Yeah.
What we're saying is, we believe in Allah, we believe in the messengers, yeah? We believe in Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we believe in the Sahaba, yeah? We believe in Ummahat al-Mu'mineen, Aisha and Hafsa and Abu Bakr and Uthman, Umar. And we love all of them, don't we? And we love all of them, yeah?
Yazid
is not Sahabi, actually.
First of all,
not really, no.
You know the Usul al-Din? Usul al-Din means six brothers, yeah?
On that note.
Usul al-Din, you know Usul al-Din? If I don't tell you this in this life, in the Day of Judgment, I could be punished. Because Imam Sadiq said, don't pray behind the waqafiyya. Don't pray behind the mujassama.
Yeah, but are you with me, yeah?
Yeah, but Usul al-Din, what is Usul al-Din? Tawheed. Three things. Tawheed.
Very good. Are we there already? We said that you believe in Allah and the messengers, and you believe in the Sahaba. Yeah, you don't have any criticism to make against the Sahaba.
No.
You said that in the video. There was a Shia guy that was trying to attack you, and you said, I don't.
I don't have a problem. But like,
yes,
Muhammad Rasulullah.
And you would accept the Sahaba as and the Hadith as well.
Oh, okay, let me explain.
Right?
Muhammad Rasulullah. وَالَّذِينَ مَعَهُ أَشِدَّاءُ عَلَى الْكُفَّارِ وَرُحَمَاءُ بَيْنَهُمْ.
Yeah.
I'm with those though.
Allahu Akbar.
السَّابِقُونَ الْأَوَّلُونَ مِنَ الْمُهَاجِرِينَ وَالْأَنْصَارِ وَالَّذِينَ تَبَعُوهُمْ بِإِحْسَانٍ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُمْ I'm with those. Look.
So Umar al-Khattab, mashallah, Aisha, and Hafsa, you already.
But regarding that,
yes.
That is that topic. Do you want the truth? Do you want me to tell the truth?
I know you already said the truth.
The truth about that, is that I don't want you to hate me if I say the truth, because
I don't hate you because I know what your position is. Ooh. What you said when that brother was there is you don't criticize the Sahaba.
Yeah.
So you accept them. You accept Aisha radiallahu anha. You accept Hafsa. You accept Uthman.
But we say obviously we say that the battle of Jamal that was wrong. We say that was wrong.
Yeah, you're saying Ali was on the haq.
Yeah.
And they both done ijtihad. And we don't say anyone's going
to hell. But we curse Yazid and Muawiyah. I'll be honest.
Okay, well, Yazid is not a Sahabi anyway, so that's cursing him doesn't take you out of... Muawiyah, we would say that he's a Sahabi.
We curse.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll be honest.
But put...
Muawiyah, we curse.
But Ahl al-Sunnah, we would say to you, look, you don't need to...
And even the big sheikh, big Sunni sheikh in Iraq called Ahmed al-Kubaisi, you know him.
Okay, yeah.
He said he cursed Muawiyah. And he's the biggest Sunni sheikh in Iraq.
So you're saying yourself that that's not something that makes you a Shia, right?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, خلاص, so you are with the Sunnah,
I'm with the Sunnah Jama'ah.
Alhamdulillah,
Of course, I'm with the Sunnah Jama'ah.
خلاص, remember, he said that,
I'm with the Sunnah Jama'ah, Muhammad. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad.
How you doing?
Long time,
How
are you?
How you doing, you okay?
Good, just make you a little speaking with the other speakers.
Alright, guys, look, everybody needs to know, okay, including me, because I haven't got one, that you have to have a mask. Now, because I'm so tall, me and Steve, we're exempt from this rule, because our heads are mostly above everyone else's heads. Is that correct?
No, here's the thing.
Make sure you're washing your hands.
No, but I don't see a police officer just walked past here and he said, oh, the police are exempt from face masks.
So are you like a different human being to us?
And also,
why is the police exempt?
Okay. Are you all regulars at Speaker's Call now?
Yes.
Some are, some are not.
There you go.
Keep that. Yeah, right. We're fighting hard. Right.
Thank you, Modine.
We're fighting hard for you to keep
Let's go somewhere else. Let's try and find somebody to talk to.
Where's Muhammad?
I know.